We have two blue dogs that we have to keep our eye on. I think for sure Henry Cuellar down in the south, he's certainly a no commitment whatsoever. I couldn't get anything out of him, and I don't know that we ever will. We're hearing that the speaker is going to be touting the public option. It's negotiable as opposed to the strong public option. That's something I think that we need.
Which speaker?
Pelosi.
No.
That's not so?
Not so. Talked to her yesterday.
Okay, well, good.
She's very, very staunch on a robust public option.
On the strong?
Absolutely. Okay. Not just strong, staunch.
We have a public option, and it works. And the public option in California, workers' comp insurance, has pushed down the insurance company rates. So it works. And all we have to do is remind our folks in California that it does work.
Well, we ought to remind them a little bit of the blue dogs of something else. Roughly 50% of the American people receiving health care get their health care from a public option. They seem to like it real well. So we need to remind them of that.
We were invited here to talk to our representatives. One of the senators seems to be rather stuck on the concept of nonprofit group, employee or member run, instead of a public option.
Lance Lincoln.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And so we couldn't seem to move her off of that too much, but we spent a long time with her yesterday.
You may want to go back there and say if that's what your big deal, this is what's going to happen and will have no effect on costs. So you drop back to the public option.
Well, I'll talk to her again about it.
Okay. Who else do we have yet?
We have 31 in our congressional delegation. And there's five that we're coaching through the process right now. And three of them, we made the difference and got them elected. It was very close elections. One was like 300. So we're reminding them, you know, of the work that we have done.
We're almost to the goal line right now. We have to take this thing across. This is our best chance to get health care reform that we've had in a number of years. And the insurance companies are going to try to do everything they can to stop it. And it's just up to us to keep feeding people the facts.